believe I can fly.
So high.
So high.
In the sky.
Mm-hmm. Make that move. Excuse me.
How you doing?
How are you?
All right. Ain't nothing like a good corn dog. In Colombia, you'll never find this.
With fried cat? No.
Corn dogs? Corn dogs? When have you seen a corn dog in Colombia, babe?
Never.
Yeah, I'm not going to do that. They don't even know what cornbread is. Trust me.
You ever had to teach them how to make it another wild? Go wild, is it? You know?
Yeah.
Way too gross.
No, because they're all into like healthy eating.
But definitely, definitely corn dogs aren't the healthiest.
They won't budge. My cousins would though. My aunts and uncles probably not. My cousin. Mm-hmm. They would. They wouldn't have no problem. They're like me. They like to eat. My family too, but they have to be careful like I do. But I'm not always careful because that's not always fun.
Well, 18 cents of credit is worth 1 penny.
I need no more. Give it to my man. Here. Yo.
Yo. Big, big. You can finish your war, huh?
Nope.
Mm. A little spice to it, too.
Babe, you want some hot sauce? I got some hot sauce here.
Oh, those are pretty.
I'll finish up this spaghetti. Excuse me. Hi, handsome.
Hey, baby. Good about you, yeah?
Just darling.
Okay.
Just. Okay. No, give me that. Any nap, that napkin we have not used? Yes, nice. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, guys. That was my lunch with my husband. I know, check it out. You never know what's gonna happen when you have lunch at the gas station. But guess what? We ate a lot of food. For $10 and something, two corn dogs, two pieces of chicken, spaghetti, and two drinks.